All right, Doris.
Yes.
This is the moment of truth.
Lord, can. I thank you for the results in Jesus' name.
You think they put enough glue on that?
I tell you.
Daddy moving everyone in the coach.
Okay, so for 3 years I have been looking to find my father. I have the indications on the other results from at least, how many? Like three indications. But this is a DNA diagnostic center. Alleged father is John H. Frederick. Child, Doris D. Charles. Book and swab both. And it says probability of paternity 99.99999.
Daddy!
Read it again.
The alleged father is not excluded as the biological father.
Great.
Of the tested child.
Great.
Probability of paternity is 99.99998%. This probability of paternity is calculated by comparing to an untested, unrelated, random individual of the black population, and it assumes prior probability equals 0.50. Subscribed and sworn before me on the 28th of June 2019.
How much percent?
99.999998%.
Thank you, Jesus. My pain is gone. My pain is gone. My pain is gone. My pain is gone.
And you're my sister.
Yeah!
You're supposed to come.
Yeah, I'm taking the video. Wait, just now.
Yes! Oh my, 3 years. 3 years I'm looking. Oh God. 3 years. 3 years.
No, Daddy. What you had to say?
Nothing. Nothing. Deep inside, I had a feeling.
You had that feeling?
Great enjoyment.
Oh, you had that feeling?
Great enjoyment.
Yeah, you had that feeling.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Yes, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.